Gaya ng title track, maagang nakakuha ng trophy ang bagong album ni Morissette na Signature. Diretso sa number one spot ng iTunes Philippines chart ang album. Pati ang mga singles, kanya-kanyang pwesto sa top 100 songs chart. Pumuesto naman ang album sa number 30 spot ng iTunes US top 100 albums, pati sa bansang Qatar.
We committed to putting out this EP. 5 songs pa lang siya for now kasi syempre this is also my first time songwriting and producing.
Big news naman ang natanggap ng Idol Philippines Grand Winner na si Zephanie Demaranan. Biyahing Abu Dhabi sa United Arab Emirates si Zef para sa creative hub o bootcamp ng international group na Now United. Inanunsyo ito mismo ni Zephanie sa kanyang Twitter account, pati na sa official Instagram account ng grupo.
Mabuhay! I'm Zephanie from Philippines, 18 years old, and I'm so excited to be a part of Now United's bootcamp in Abu Dhabi!
Wala pang detalye kung matapos ang bootcamp ay mapapasama na siya sa global group. Kabilang sa grupo ang Filipino-British talent na si Bailey May. Trending agad ang bagong album ng bandang Ben and Ben. Kanya-kanyang pili ang fans ng paborito nilang kanta na tumatalakay sa iba't ibang tema gaya ng women empowerment, mental health, long-distance relationships at iba pa. Sinamahan pa ng mga collaborations kina Chito Miranda, Casey Tandingan, Moira De La Torre at iba pa.
It's very simple. It's just to take a snapshot of where we are right now as people and as a band. Leave it to the song to speak its meaning to you. All you have to do is listen to the song and you'll know. But we're really happy that it's really hitting people in this spot because that's always what we wanted para dun sa kanta.
MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.